The amazing growth of cotton production after the invention of the cotton gin in 1793 transformed the South and the nation. In the early days of American independence, the slave system briefly waned, only to be revived by the immense profitability of cotton in a newly industrialized world. It could take a man an entire day to clean a single pound of cotton. With the cotton gin, it was possible to clean more than 50 pounds a day. By 1811, the South was producing 60 million pounds of cotton per year and exporting most of it to factories in the north of England.